What's up, anyone? This is Wayne. You know, today I'm going to do it.
You know, about this Bissell tweet, I mean, stupid. Now, as you can tell, it's a pretty nice looking stupid, in my opinion. But the thing is, nobody's it's low. As you can see, this is the month 20, that he was in 2020. The same year came out the powerful CX Total One, the Dark Master. But that's just how much he basically uses kind of stuff right here, but I'm surprised to see that he turns out completely good. Even though the same has a couple of other issues. The motor's still grinding, and also the, something like the armor switch shutting has a glitch with the switch right now sometimes. But I think it's because of how much we've been using this thing almost like a couple of times already, but it's pretty much we know expected the same one. This thing pops off every single time. I don't know why it does that, but I think it's because of how much we use almost like we've been. And when you do find this one, like you can tell this thing really with the machine. It's a pretty nice looking one. Good used machine. Like I said, when you actually get this thing used, it's pretty much when you know I expected this thing. Like, I mean, if this guy got a shorter cord like this, it'll be actually look really good.